name is Adam Brodsky, and I'm the pool program area leader. The pool camp is one of the best places to be. It's the best place to cool off on a hot day. The staff at the pool help teach swim lessons at the start of every period. Our goal is to bring all kids from whatever level of confidence they are with their swimming abilities even higher. There's so many different things to do at the pool. We have a water slide, we do synchronized swimming, we do pool dances, we have lots of water polo, we have tons of floaties and other fun games and activities. The pool's a really great place to camp because everyone comes to the pool all at once. This is a spot where you can play with new people in other villages and make new friends and really get to just have fun and be yourself. People should be excited to come to the pool to better their swimming abilities. It is so rewarding when a camper comes in not being so confident on how to swim and leaves the summer really knowing how to swim and showing it off to their bunk, showing off their cool pool tricks, the games they've learned, and really feeling comfortable in the pool.